Hello YouTube, this is Praveen and I'm back with a video showing you how to make Windows 10 bootable DVD from ISO image file. This method involves no third-party tools to make Windows 10 bootable DVD. But to perform this task, you need to have the following. The prerequisites that helps to create bootable DVD of Windows 10 are Windows 10 ISO image of about 3.2 GB. Media creation tool that is required to download the ISO image from Microsoft website, empty DVD and a DVD writer. If you don't have writer, you can even use USB flash drive to create bootable Windows 10 media. First things first, to get Windows 10 ISO image, open Google and search for Windows 10 download. Open the first website, you can find the direct link here in the description of this video. Come all the way down and find the appropriate version to get the media creation tool software. I'm here selecting 64-bit version, it's about 18 MB file. Download it. I have already downloaded the tool. To get the ISO image of Windows 10, just open this tool and follow the on-screen instructions. Hope you now have Windows 10 ISO file. Here is the final part. We are using Windows Explorer default media burning feature to create Windows 10 bootable DVD. To do this, move to the location where you have ISO image saved, then right-click on the file. You need to have mount and burn disk image options. If you are not seeing those, follow these steps. Right click on the ISO file, then select open with, then choose default program. From the list, select keep using Windows Explorer. After selecting it, you need to get the Windows exactly as shown in this video showing all the Windows 10 files. If you are performing an upgrade where no files settings will be deleted, you can click on setup, then follow the on-screen instructions. If you are willing to perform fresh or custom install, you need to boot the DVD or USB flash drive, which I have shown here in this tutorial. After selecting the default program, you will get an extra removable storage device with all the files as shown. Now open the location of Windows 10 ISO image file, right-click on it, then select Burn Disk Image. You will get Windows Disk Image Burner with simple interface. Select the drive if you have more than one. Check the ISO file name, check verify disk after burning, then finally click on burn. Wait for a few minutes until the drive ejects the disk. Now you have successfully created Windows 10 bootable DVD from ISO file. Select first booting device to DVD drive at BIOS settings to perform the fresh Windows 10 install. If you would like to see how Windows 10 looks before installing, then watch out the tour video. That's it. If you have any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if you found this tutorial useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.